Karaniwang concern ng mga viewers natin, gusto nilang magkaroon ng online job kahit wala silang skills. Posible nga ba yun? Well, sa video na ito, pag-uusapan natin ang mga no-skill required online job opportunities and also the tool that we can use in order for us to have a high quality output. Kaya naman, if you want to know more, I just want you to stay tuned until the end para wala kayong ma-miss na kahit anong information.
Mayroon tayong 200 pesos GCash giveaway sa bawat uploaded videos ko dito sa aking channel. Mag-like and comment ka lang at may chance kang manalo ng 100 pesos GCash. 2 winners ang pipiliin natin through comment picker at ipopost natin ito sa susunod nating video upload. Simple lang, kaya mag-like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell at piliin ang all para more chances of winning.
Bago natin pag-usapan yung mga online job opportunities, introduce ko muna sa inyo yung tool na gagamitin natin for today's video, which is Hicks.ai. Madalas na rin ako nag-introduce ng mga AI tools dito sa channel natin, pero kakaiba itong si Hicks.ai because it provides different specific tools depending doon sa online job service na gagawin mo. Hicks.ai caters to all your content needs and offers 120 plus AI writing tools to perfect your craft. Kaya naman ngayon, pag-uusapan na natin yung mga iba't ibang online job na pwede nating gawin using this AI tool. And of course, hindi naman tayo makakuha ng opportunity kung wala tayong client. Kaya dito sa Online Jobs PH, makakahanap tayo ng mga potential clients. Do not worry kasi you're not gonna be wasting time sa application dahil 80% of my followers or subscribers or even yung mga nag-guest dito sa channel natin, most of them, nakuha nila yung mga online jobs nila dito sa Online Jobs PH. This portal is specifically made para sa ating mga Pinoy, kaya you have nothing to worry. Ang unang online job na pag-uusapan natin is being a content writer. I-search lang natin, content writer. And by the way, para pala makakuha ka ng opportunities dito sa Online Jobs PH, mag-sign up ka for an account and I will just link it down below dito sa ating description box. And ngayon, may kita natin yung mga latest updates or latest job posts on being a content writer. And take note that we are going to use AI tools dito sa online job na ito. Kaya if you are someone na dumedepende sa AI or should I say, walang enough skill sa pagsusulat ng content, eh maganda, basahin nyo ng mabuti yung job description and make sure that they allow AI tools. Kasi may mga ibang job post na hindi nag-a-allow nun. So let's try to check out this online job post by South Street Designs LLC. And it was posted naman on October 27. And as you can see, makikita na natin dito yung mga important points. Type of work is full-time, salary 40,000 pesos. So assume natin this is per month. And hours per week na job mo is 40 hours. And dito sa job overview, it's important na basahin ninyo ito ng mabuti. And kitang-kita naman dito that you will be able to use AI kasi sabi is software tools, you can use ChatGPT or other AI content writing tools. So it means pwedeng-pwede nating gamitin si Hicks.ai. Maganda yung mga benefits na binibigay ni South Street Designs dahil meron silang quarterly reimbursement for internet and technology or office setup upgrade. Rarely ito na binibigay ng mga clients. Meron din silang psychotherapy session and HMO. And better check out din yung about the employer part sa pinakababang part ng job post dahil makikita natin dito kung legit ba itong employer. Makikita naman natin na member na sila since 2015 and meron na silang total job post na 29. Meron kasing mga employer na nagsasign up lang recently and then mambibiktima sila. So, ingat lang tayo doon. Automatic red flag na agad if nanghihingi po sila ng pera sa inyo. So, yung pera minsan training daw or payment method confirmation. So, if nanghingi si client ng payment, automatic scam na po yun. So, itong job post na to, hindi ko sinasabi na legit siya, pero I just want you to check this one out and see for yourself, okay? Basta pag nanghingi ng pera si client, red flag. So, paano naman natin magagamit si Hicks.ai for content writing? Mag-sign up muna kayo for an account and I will just link it down below sa ating description box para hindi na kayo mahirapan. Iko-connect nyo lang yung inyong Google account. Ito na po yung hitsura ng ating dashboard once na nakapag-sign up po kayo. Well, tinry ko na siya a while ago and I have already generated 2,617 words and I personally use this as well for content creation. Provided na rin dyan yung mga iba't ibang platforms na paglalagyan mo ng iyong content. For example, we have here Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest. Ayan, may kita nyo naman na gagawin ni Hicks.ai yung content depending doon sa paglalagyan ninyo nung creation ninyo. And para hindi kayo malito, divided into categories yung mga AI writing tools. So tiyak nagamit ito. So ngayon, i-discuss ko sa inyo yung mga kagamit-gamit na tools para sa mga content writers. Ayan, unang-una is itong si Article Rewriter. Rewrite niya yung mga existing articles. Ang gagawin lang is ika-copy-paste dito sa area na to and then dito lalabas yung rewritten form. So, kunyari, si client ang gusto niyang topic is about 4 factors affecting gold rates. So, we can just simply copy-paste why do gold price rise and fall. Copy-paste lang natin yan dito sa article rewriter. Mga iba't ibang categories din pala dito sa gilid, like most popular, academic writing, articles in SEO, email, social ad, e-commerce, and others. Depende kung anong klaseng article yung isusulat. As of now, sa akin, articles in SEO yung gagamitin ko. I-copy-paste ko lang yung mga nakasulat dito. So, double-check nyo rin, no? Mamaya, may mga links na kung saan dinadirect kayo sa ibang lugar. Mamaya, may mga brands na pala na pinopromote. With GPT-4, mas accurate and mas updated yung mga mapoprovide na information. So, let's rewrite and let's just wait for it. Ayan. So, as you can see, yung mga points, it's still the same. Demand, gold and fiat currencies. Same approach, pero kung magda-dive in pa tayo dito sa mismong paragraph, nire-write niya. Kumbaga, nagkaroon siya ng different wordings. That's how you can use Article Rewriter just in case din na meron kayong nagawang article na and then you want it to level up sana yung mga vocabulary. And you have the option to regenerate, no, kung hindi ka kontento dito sa pinrovide na rewritten form. And then we have other tool which is itong AI News Article Writer. Ito naman is focusing on news kasi di ba may mga journalism na online jobs and kasama yan sa content writing. Ayan, so ito po siya yung news article. Meron siyang two options like one-click mode and high-quality mode. Try natin yung one-click mode. And dito, i-describe mo yung topic. Mag-provide ka ng primary keyword, secondary keyword. So, let's say we have Bitcoin price. And then, let's add a primary keyword, yung reason kung bakit tumaas yung Bitcoin. Kasi yan yung magiging topic ko dito. Yung ordinals, secondary keyword, ordinal wallet, king, pwedeng mga ganon. May mga advanced option din sila dito, like how many words do you want your news to have? 300 to 800 lang ang gagawin natin. And let's generate article and tingnan natin ano. Ayan. So, dito sa news writer, maghahanap siya ng mga references online. Hindi lang siya magdedepende doon sa mismong ano lang ano. Kumbaga, kailangan yung latest updates talaga. May 4 process like reference, title, outline, and the article itself. Ayan. So, as you can see, sinusulat na no, ni Hicks.ai yung topic. Depende doon sa mga keywords na pinrovide mo. Nandito yung title. Nirevise din niya yung title, ano? And we can see the keywords as well, like yung ordinals, having, event. And then the word 2024, it's here already. So, ayun, you already have written a news about Bitcoin price as of today. Provide din naman siya ng mga iba't ibang references, data from CryptoSlam, ayan. Sobrang dali, sobrang hindi na ikaw mahihirapan sa paghahanap ng references at pagkoconstruct ng paragraph. And magpo-provide din sila ng document. So, dito, meron din tool, chix.ai, where you can write a document. Para siyang Microsoft Word or Google Docs. So, may ganitong tool din po, chix.ai. Pwede mong palitan yung font, yung text. Pwede mo rin palitan yung format. You can do it here sa chix.ai. So, yung tawag pala doon sa parang Google Docs niya is Hix Editor. Ganito yung itsura niya. And you can press backslash 2 times. And then lalabas na yung AI. You can ask anything from the AI dito sa Hix Editor. And then at the same time, you can edit the format, yung text, yung paragraph mo. You are not just asking sa AI, but you are also editing at the same time. So I want you to see for yourself, no, itong mga AI tools na pinoprovide ni Hix.ai. Sobrang dami. Siguro aabutin tayo ng siyam-siyam kung lahat to iisa-isahin ko. Beneficial to lalong-lalo na sa mga may trabaho na related sa writing. Kaya even though you don't have enough skills as a content writer, matutulungan ka ni Hix.ai. And right now, we are going to talk about another online job na pwede nating paggamitan dito kay Hix.ai, which is being a proofreader. For proofreading naman is you can earn up to $350 monthly. And marami pa dito actually sa baba. Pero alam nyo guys, most of the proofreading jobs, eh, kasama na rin yan sa pagiging content writer. And I will just quickly discuss kung paano tayo makakapag-proofreading using Hix.ai. You also have the option to do proofreading sa Hix Chat para mas mabilis. So dito sa baba, I will just paste a paragraph. Decent paragraph naman siya, pero hindi siya ganun ka-complex yung mga words na nagamit. And kunyari, meron kayong client na gusto pa kayo revise naman ito. Same thought, pero mas maganda sana yung delivery. Dito pala sa GPT nila, guys, is you will be able to upload file na agad. So para ma-proofread ito ni GPT, we will just write sa unahan. So ituring mo siya na parang kaibigan. Please proofread this paragraph. And gamitin naman natin yung GPT-4. Ayan, yung mas bigatin, kumbaga mas specific. Mas marami siya na po-provide na specific answers. Sige. So may kita natin dito na live, instantly, ginagawa ni GPT-4 yung pagpo-proofread doon sa passage na binigay ko. Mas maganda yung delivery and mas precise yung thought. Kuha tayo ng isang sentence for an example. Hindi binago ni GPT, no, yung arrangement ng sentences. Kasi meron ako na-try doon sa ChatGPT na nagpa-proofread ako pero binago niya yung arrangement. Pero dito kay GPT ni Hix.ai, hindi niya binago yung mismong placing. So let's set this one as an example. Itong paragraph na to. Mr. Sweet played with the children just as if he were a child himself. Ayan. So ito yung bad example. Kumbaga, ito yung pinap-read natin. And ito naman yung pinalit ni GPT. Mr. Sweet engaged. Ayan. Wow. Diba mas complex yung words. With the children as though he were a child. So mas precise, mas pinaikse. Pero mas maganda yung delivery. So that's how you proofread using Hix.ai. So another online job that we can do dito sa Hix.ai is being an email manager. So pwede tayo maghanap again ng clients dito sa Online Jobs PH. Type lang natin email manager. Ayan. May kita natin dito may mga iba't ibang online job opportunities. Meron tayong makikita dito ang cold email manager na job post. So cold email, ito yung mga pinapadala sa mga potential customers. Marami ako nare-receive na ganyan sa aking email. Yung salary dito is up to 70,000 pesos per month. Grabe, bigatin guys. You can definitely have this one as an opportunity as well. Even though you don't have enough knowledge or skills pa, you can definitely try Hix.ai for you to get started. Dito sa Hix.ai, meron silang Hix Email Writer wherein you can format your email here already. So let's have an example again. Enter the recipient's name here. For example, ang ating padadalan ay si John. So optional, you can enter the email subject. Just in case na merong ibibigay si client sa inyo na subject is pwede niyong i-provide yan dito. So you have the option again to write your own email or you can press the double backslash to generate email. So write an email about, let's say nagbebenta ka ng specific product. So, nakakita ko dito, Ginkgo biloba. Ayan, nag-provide agad siya ng subject. Namamroblema ako a while ago kung ano yung subject na ilalagay natin. Dito is agad-agad na-provide yung format. You have the option again to revise. Meron na tong subject, limited time offer, Ginkgo biloba oil sale. Boost cognitive health po, di ba? May mga ganong slogan pa na ipoprovide. Dear, and then the recipient's name, dito na yung body, of course, ng email, and makikita natin dito yung mga iba't ibang benefit. Kasi pag nag-sales talk ka, syempre, pag-usapan nyo yung benefits ng product. Pwede mong palitan, pwede ka magdagdag, and then, meron tayo dito kung magpo-provide yung client ninyo ng promo code, ayan, pwede nyong palitan, double check ninyo yung mga information. Thank you for your time and we look forward to helping you unlock your cognitive potential with our high quality Ginkgo biloba oil. O, diba? Bongga, best regards. And then, ayan, naka-format na dyan. Pwede mong i-rephrase in case na hindi mo siya type. Rephrase ka lang ng rephrase hanggat sa ma-achieve mo yung magandang thought. Meron kang iba't ibang option. Unlimited ang kaalaman ng AI na ito. Pero syempre, may mga terms ka pa rin na papalitan dyan. Depende dun sa want ng iyong client. So, ayun. Oh, insert to email. So, pwede mo na siyang i-format. Depende sa gusto mo. Ito yung isa sa mga, I think, maging kagamit-gamit din for me personally. Kasi nagre-reply din ako sa mga emails ko. Meron din sila ditong reply option. Kung saan ipipaste mo dito yung message nung nag-email sa'yo. And then, magpa-provide si Hicks email writer ng reply. And then, you also have the option na to revise kung ano pa yung gusto mong baguhin. So, di ba, ang daming opportunities na pwede nating magawa with Hicks.ai. You don't have to put a lot of effort with your job. You just need to have a potential client and pwedeng-pwede ka na magkaroon ng online job using this specific tool which is Hicks.ai. And by the way pala guys, just in case you want to upgrade your account, they have plans and pricing for all budgets. Meron silang free account, basic account, pro, and ultimate. So, depende ito sa needs mo. Meron silang monthly and annual fee naman. Pero kung ikaw naman kasi kasi kumikita na talaga ng bonggang-bongga dun sa online job mo, then this tool is worth an investment for you as well para mas mapadali yung trabaho mo. Makasave ka ng enough time. Kitang-kita niyo naman sa dashboard ko na meron akong time saved na 2 hours and 28 minutes already. So that is actually something. Hindi mabibili ng pera yung oras mo. Kaya let's be practical. We can make use of AI tools, you might want to consider Hicks.ai for the betterment of your online career. O, diba? Hindi mo na kailangan ng skills para sa online job na gagawin mo. Sana sa tingin mo, magiging kagamit-gamit ba si Hicks.ai? Yung mga opportunities ba na nabanggit ko a while ago is something for you? May isa ba doon na tingin mo may potential? I-comment mo naman dyan sa ating comment section and malay mo, isa ka sa manalo ng 100 pesos GCash, dalawa ang pipiliin natin via random comment picker. So yun lang naman guys and thank you so much for watching this video and kung na-enjoy nyo ito, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell para updated ka sa ating mga uploads. So yun lang naman guys, have a nice day, God bless and goodbye!